The Allen County SPCA on Insight, brought to you by Positively Paradise Pet Resort. Find them in Angola or online at positivelyparadise.com.
Have you ever seen a cuter Felix? I mean, Felix. Really? He's so, I'm afraid he's gonna like go running off the ottoman here. Did he drop his treat and that's where he's going? Who knows? He's so cute. You said you put the American flag bandana on him because he's like an all-American boy.
He is 100% all-American boy.
He's so cute.
He's about 4 years old and he doesn't really fit on this little stool. There we go. He's trying his hardest to sit on here.
He's trying. Oh, look. See, now he's just perfect. He may see himself. That may be
what. That could be. He thinks he's rather attractive, so.
He really is cute. He's about 4, so this is the size he's going to be, right?
Yes, he's not,
unless you feed him a lot. He might
right,
be a little,
he could get chunkier, but
that's it.
That would be no good. So he is full grown. He says, oh, look at my nice waggy tail.
The tail is hilarious because it does different variations of wagging. It goes in a circle. It goes back and forth. It tries to hit me in the face. It's not really hitting me in the face, but that's hilarious. He could go home with you today, couldn't he?
Yes, he could. He is available, ready to go, and just the sweetest boy. He loves car rides. He does. If you have a taller vehicle, he'll
need
a little
help.
Yeah, he needs a little assistance. He can't quite spring up. He's not a very springy dog, so maybe some sort of retriever mix. Like we said, though, all-American guy. He did come to us on a transport from Mississippi. And now he's like, I'm done with you people.
He's over it. He may have to go visit Ted. So he's got some other friends. You did get some other, there, he's done.
He's gone.
He's gonna come visit me.
He's gonna go walk around.
See you, Felix. You did get some other animals that came in. So you've got, even though Pet Expo, which I wanna recap in just a second, but even though Pet Expo was a great success and you had lots of adoptions, you do have animals available.
We do.
At the SPCA.
We did 43 adoptions at Pet Expo last weekend. It was amazing, fantastic. So that leaves us with open kennels.
Yes.
So I, being the planner that I am as a shelter manager, planned for transport from ASPCA and our local Fort Wayne Animal Care and Control. So we have tons of, we have a bunch of puppies coming in. I looked at through the kennels today before I came. We have upcoming a beautiful Rottweiler, German Shepherd, and so we have some really fancy dogs coming up. So I don't ever like us to have empty kennels, so I made sure that they got full after Expo.
Well planned. Good job.
Thank you.
Now, you did just bring up something, and I want to touch on it real quick. You said Rottweiler, German Shepherd. If people have a specific breed of dog, that doesn't mean that you have to go buy it, because you guys get breeds, specific ones, in all the time.
You know, a lot of people have the misconception that shelters only get mixed breed dogs, but we get purebred dogs all the time. You know, we have Felix, who's beautiful. The reason he's Fix-It Felix is we had Wreck-It Ralph, who was a stunning Rottweiler last week.
Yes.
So, you know, we get purebred dogs, we get mixed breed dogs. And if you're looking for something specific, we can actually reach out to some of our shelter partners, and if they have it, pull it from their shelter. So you can adopt rather than have to go buy a dog.
Yes.
You know, it's a good place to look. There are also, we don't have what you want. There's some breed specific rescues. At Pet Expo, we had a Sheltie rescue, Golden Retriever rescue, Greyhound rescues. So there are specific breed rescues that you can get a purebred dog from, and I got my dog from a collie rescue when he was only 4 months old. So you can get puppies
still a puppy.
Too. Puppies too. So.
Well, let's talk about Pet Expo. It was a great success, wasn't
great
it?
Great success. We had a ton of vendors this year, more vendors than we'd ever had. Saturday was packed. When we opened the doors, there was a line of people waiting. They just flooded in. Like I said, we did 43 adoptions. We had some other adoptions to the other agencies as well. So it was a great time. It's a really fun event for people. We had the lure coursing and the dock dogs this year. So it was a really great time. We had so much fun. So
I thought that the lure coursing looked amazing. I'm so disappointed that I had basketball and I couldn't bring Irish and Harper down to do that. That looked awesome.
My dog had the best time. She loved it. She was trying to figure out how to get ahead of it. And I have some great video. My niece brought her three dogs and all three dogs did it at the same time. And they had a great time.
It looked fantastic. Well, if you would like to make Fix-It Felix part of your forever family, he would love to go home with you or any of his friends that you see here on the screen. Please get down to the Allen County SPCA today. It's at the corner of Hampton.